I never thought I should bump into this. This miniature DIY is the green gold. But the innovation for simplicity should never end. You must try it at home and help reinvent the energy bills and protect the Mother Earth. We shall be doing more research on the architectural front from now onwards. Enjoy this DIY solar with a pictorial illustration. This is a small pictorial illustration of DIY portable solar. I got this space from my construction site used for carrying goods. This is the label pipe rolled onto the base, obviously with the insulation at the bottom. Bottom insulation of styrofoam being painted with black Japan. Now the label pipe roll fixed again on top of that. You using ice box to prepare an insulated chamber to store hot water. Here, please note the two ends of the roll and two joints of the storage tank for hot and cold water. Now connect the pipes. Lower one, the lower portion of the storage tank, and the upper one, the upper portion of the storage tank. Now fill it with water and make sure there are no air bubbles inside the coil. As the water level reaches up to the brim, close the container, close the cover of the insulating chamber, leave it for a few hours in the sun, and your portable solar heater is ready to use. Bye-bye.